Hey guys, Patrick Bryant here on Monday, February the 28th, 2011. It's a little windy out here, a little cold. We had some big time thunderstorms come through last night, and the reason for that is we had all the snow on the ground. We had such a warm up that we had the rain was so violent with all the thunderstorms that we saw. So a lot of wind, a lot of thunder and lightning last night. That got everything out of here. Now the wind hopefully will dry up lots of that standing water. Otherwise, for the week, it's going to be a little warmer. Highs are going to be today and tomorrow in the upper 40s. Really just partly cloudy skies. And then our next chance of rain is going to come on Wednesday. Highs will be in the upper 50s, though, that chance of rain. And then chances of rain and snow coming for Friday and Saturday with a big cool down on the way. Highs will be in the 30s, morning lows in the 20s to start off the weekend and next week. So despite that, have a good one.